video tonight showing you the bird's eye view of the search for a missing boy. This boy went missing a week ago. Deputies are now releasing the video of the rescue. Thankfully, the little boy is back home, safe and sound. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Christy Soto.
And I'm Trent Bennett. We're glad to have you. The Lee County Sheriff's Office says it will stop at nothing to make sure every missing person is found. NBC2's Alexia Chiropoulos explains tonight how deputies were able to find the boy.
That is right, guys. The boy was found in the woods just like this behind me here, and it was actually their bloodhound, Mercy, that found him.
So he would have headed westbound.
You're listening to deputies search for the boy. His family called 911 to report their 9-year-old was nowhere to be found. Deputies used their helicopter to search Chancellor Street in Buckingham. But ultimately, it was this bloodhound named Mercy who saved the day. Mercy found the little boy by tracking down his scent through the woods behind a home. With the eye in the sky, LCSO captured the exact moment deputies and Mercy found the young boy. Thankfully, he was not hurt and just a few minutes away from his home. First time. This isn't the first time that Mercy was able to locate a child. It actually happened before in July of 2021 when Hurricane Elsa came through the area. Now, that again was in 2021, and that same bloodhound Mercy was able to locate that 12-year-old girl. Reporting live in Buckingham, Alexia Chiropoulos, NBC2.